Money illusion is the tendency to mistake the nominal value of money with its real value. Imagine being offered the following choices. A 3% salary increase with a proportional increase on all consumer goods. Or no raise and no increase on goods. What would you prefer? Most people would choose the salary increase because they don't realize that a proportional increase on consumer goods would negate the overall value. Money illusion is a common problem associated with inflation. To better understand this concept, compare the prices of popular items from the 1950s and now. A movie ticket in the 1950s was priced at 46 cents. Today, an average movie ticket costs $9. Gas prices in California used to range from 20 to 28 cents per gallon. Today, the average price of gas has soared over $4 per gallon. The cost of a cheeseburger was 30 cents. Today, a cheeseburger in California costs an average of $2. People thought college was too expensive back in 1960 when tuition was $475 per year, roughly $3,419 in today's dollars. Today, the average annual tuition is $20,770 for public schools and $46,950 for private institutions. Did these things become more expensive over time? Or are we seeing the results of inflation? Money illusion makes it difficult for us to understand the actual purchasing power of money. As a result, it affects our consumption and saving decisions,